kicking things off is 19-year-old Joshua Ledet, who first auditioned in Galveston.
Lots of power, lots of strength, lots of passion.
Beautiful. I say yes.
You're going to Hollywood!
Yeah, you are. Oh, my God, thank you.
For this Louisiana native, earning a golden ticket was the easiest part of getting to Hollywood.
Well, I almost didn't get on the plane to come here because I have really bad anxiety. It's just once I stepped on the plane, it was so many people in a small area. I freaked out really, really bad, and I started to walk off. My sister was telling me, no, you can't do it. You've come this far. And I was like, look, I can't get on the plane. I just have to go home. And she just talked me into staying, and I put some headphones on and went to sleep and had a safe trip here. I'm very, very glad I got on that plane because this is the greatest experience of my life. Words can't even express how bad I really want this.
Heal me.
He's about to.
Heal me.
He's about to.
No, I can't take one more step towards you. 'Cause all that's waiting is regret. And don't you know I'm not your ghost anymore? The love I love the most. You learn to live half a lie. Now you want me one more time. Oh, and who do you think you are? Running around leaving scars, collecting your jar of hearts.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Amazing, baby, amazing. Wow.
Joshua's performance has certainly set the bar high.
Ridiculous.
You weren't kidding. Oh my God, you were not kidding.